Man, this is the fucking place to play. Very cool. Anyways, we want to thank you very much for coming out and supporting the music tonight and the groups tabling. We're Consolidated, we're from Portland, Oregon. And this is like, by far, the hugest show that we ever do on any tour. We should fucking move here, of course, and no one would come see us. Serious. I'm not bullshitting. We normally draw like 13 people, and those are like half of us. I want to mention tonight that there's some really, really awesome bringing together of activist communities in the house tonight. And we really, you know, we think they're awesome. And if you want to change your world, you don't have to look any further than the groups tabling in here tonight. And I really also want to let you know that, you know, we're selling our merch, our t-shirts and CDs and stuff. And if you support us, some of that money will go back to them as well. And we have a mailing list. If you want to know what this group's doing, you want to get in touch with us or these activist groups, sign up on that mailing list. I want, want y'all to give a huge hand to Daniel Cartier. He fucking rocks. Serious. And he ain't the only rock star in the house. We got some fine musicians here. I just want to say that it's really cool that, Chris, you came down to check us out. Anyone here? No propaganda. Goddamn right. We should be opening for them. We'd have people like this every night. So, either way, we're going to play you some music. Have a good time. You know, watch your ears. But, hey, it's really good in here tonight. What did I forget, Joey? Okay, I'll try my best. Later on, if there's anything y'all want to say, anything that's on your mind you want to convey to your peers, you got this mic. We'll just play you some music for a second. 3, 4.
Let's ancient arms race. Double to the wilderness. Classic country kids are kicking. Three more hours and another teenage evil laughing in the suicide. Others crying, yelling at the kids are on TV lying. To the public, lying out people on the boats with killing guns. Give me air blood control. We can't stop these 10-year-olds. I'm going in the mother's closet. When the numbers left, they're locked and loaded. When does it end? When everyone's got their own place. Down, Guerrero, cut off a psycho kid, look like said devil. Luminoso, words is froze, so I don't start talking shit, the racket macho. You get popped in the way, it's the Wild West movie. My kids don't wanna play, but they have to worry about nothing straight. One, two, girls having an argument, in front of all the party. Then I have to get that sound, I get. Never wanna get inside, get down. Never wanna get inside, get down.
Now about us. I just love that shit, you know? I got a shit sandwich review list like 1,000 pages long. That's going in there. It's a good one. I also want to say hi to Avi Lewis. I don't know what y'all think about much music, but he's pretty cool to pay any attention to us, and I just found a lot about his family today. It's really inspiring. You fucking rock, dude. Just playing some dance music for you.
Thank you.
See us about 18 years ago at the Opera House. See, that's fucking insane, man. We had a move to this.
Play it loud.
We're fixing to play it loud. You can blast them out, Marlon, so long as it sounds good to you. Y'all are cool. Like I said, we're from Portland. Hey, I just seen these brothers getting those fuck Nike pins. I gotta get one of those. This is the next song is about Portland, and if you're one of those great creative. I appreciate this. I wanted one of these like for the last 10 years I've fucking been there. Okay. But just on the FYI Board of Tourism tip, if y'all are creative executives or involved in the high-tech industry, or you're just a fucking run-of-the-mill slacker, eh? You can move right out there to Portland. You'll fit in great. You get issued your little fucking goatee and your Everclear album. Everything will be just great. This is a Portland song.
Streets don't come.
hard work check. Better reels and a white trash got the sack. If I disappear, the fish like a test. If you like a town, go down. Just do it in your belly, in your sight. Sometimes all I wanna say is fuck night. Just a sledgehammer, I'm in. Kids killing kids in the hood of their shoes. Take it from off it. Just a full out ride, raising dogs. In a city full of peanuts, Johns, and stalkers. My life ain't shit, but I gave it all to you. Gonna do what your plans are fighting. Don't wanna deep in your sleep, my boys. When I've been pissed, take it, take it. There's a way to lose. New twist and we play a song. Took it and take a beat. What a moment it didn't fall. Days were laughing at your kids, wow, see what it's doing. All those good things are got to be. Days were laughing at your kids, so seeds are like to grow. Yeah, you try to be positive, yeah, yeah, yeah. After this, you're going to trust me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Take keys and keep them for the day. All my beliefs are just dying in the world. I can be in the world. I can be in the I'm playing with the squatters and training spotters. Racing the bottom of where I got us. The skinners ain't gone anywhere. They just moved up here. All this anger won't care. We can look at these earth streams on the street. A super vibe and a broken glass of day of beat. We can't always have fun. Go super my life's in the sun. Gotta find a reason to stay alive. Try to survive. Always look at the reason. What's it got to be now? Things were alive and that you can't explain. But why it seems to take.
Some of y'all come see us like in, you know, Grand Rapids. Yes, we do suck. I know, I'm sorry. We've been battling that challenge all these years, and unfortunately, we're not doing that song. I really wish we could. Yeasty Girls got so fucking bummed at becoming rock stars and not making a dime off it that I think they retired and feel somewhat responsible for that. What's that?
Thank you.
It's way old chronologically, and unfortunately we just have to keep doing it because shit don't get any better. It's old school Consolidated. It's dedicated to anyone here that's ever survived the sex industry, anyone who knows someone going through it. It's a special dedication to all the men here that do not consume pornography and don't objectify women sexually. Y'all are right on. I'm sure the women in your lives respect that.
I'm walking. face tyrannical, but not slow while I'm begging. Says how you gotta be, I say yeah, Mr. Sick. How are you? Would you enjoy the show? She said, I did, but I still ask the question. No, tell me you're not supposed to confuse it. Especially the ones about pornography and prostitution. Let me understand this, that the women and children, this is violence. Well, I appreciate the messages you give, but I have to dance for a living and a woman. Why you wanna be my boy? Not to take away that which should be my choice. She's so easy for the game, for the boy. Even if it be in the dirty old man and joint. Exploitation of anyone is wrong, right? This doesn't apply to me, I've never been the last while I work with my own lies. Now, sir, can you deal with that? Situation. I wanna be the speculating about her occupation. Just the base insane and I was on the spot. So I had to try to explain. A poor woman damaging and simple. And I'm out of looking like Mr. Guilty White Liberal. Just trying to be sensitive. Don't act like I got much advice to give. Let me make it clear about the fortune. And a man for the woman knows what she's got to. This is your profession, your sentence. Hey, I don't doubt you. In problems with the society, forces women into sexual commodity. Where a third of all women are known to be sexually abused before they're grown. Both rape, both scholars, and addicted. This job will describe to you what you are picked in. Average age 14, hell yes, to 10. Made them look around my pain. Children being raped with guns and knives. And in speech from the taking of innocent lives. Happen to be the exception, well that's real cool. Can we consider the whole world?
Thanks a lot. School shit as well. And by the way, everybody, this is Michael on bass, the incredible disappearing man, funky bassist, and this is Todd on drums. I've never played here before, but I know they're so really happy to be playing here, as am I. It's really cool. The song's dedicated to any animal rights group tabling here tonight, and anyone who realizes But until we change the way that we interact with nature and animals, we're not going to improve the way we do shit amongst ourselves as humans. It's all really connected. It can be really fucked up, too. It's also a song for survivors.
An older male has gone mad. Crouched on the metal slats at the bottom of his inner chamber, number 1164 rocks incessantly and mumbles to himself.
Thank you. faces that just can't face. While the faces that can't love you. But these treasure images have all been put out of my view. So many promises. Sometimes I did, just can't sleep. I can't tell but that I'm still in love with you. So pat on your left feet, it took so much of me with you. The acceptingness, doing it now, it's not breaking apart. Loneliness is doing it.
Thank you.
There's no curfew or some shit, is there?
No.
At all.
5 minutes, you got to
stop. I know, we'll get out if he wants to leave. Fucking get out. Gotta drive to, Montreal in this lovely weather. Sorry to whine. I'm really sorry. You know, there must be cheese running through my veins. You know, I tried to be vegan and come up here to the Midwest and Canada. Shit's good up here. The cheese is good. This is for anybody that's got a friend going through some deep shit. You want to help them out any way you can, but they got to want to help themselves too.
La 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 la
so much for listening to all this new music. Hey, in the States, they can't even get us to listen to our old, aggressive, industrial frat guy shit. You're right. This next song's dedicated to all the guys who used to go to those big industrial aggro frat guy shows. Used to be there at the Opera House, or wherever the fuck it was, you know, crowd surfing in a mash pit. And Nine Inch Nails and all that shit. And you got dropped on your head, it would hurt real bad. And you started to cry, and all your friends said, "Stop fucking whining, faggot. We'll lose all of our punk rock credibility." From that moment on, you never expressed your feelings again. You became a huge, shut down, emotionally disconnected male. It's really tough. It happens to a lot of us, I'm sorry. This song's dedicated to all the women who somehow find a way to tolerate and love men like us, who remember that sweet little boy whose mom, sisters, and girlfriends, you know, thought you were really sweet. Just trying to pull your head out. This song's called Tin Man.
Go beat it down. Turn to them, light a candle, feel the pain.